Cameron Joseph, IPS, profile, family and husband. Mrin Joseph is a brave and hardworking Indian Police Service, IPS officer. She is also quite beautiful, replete with amazing physical features. Unfortunately, her beauty has become the talk of the town and people have just ignored the magnificent way she is working. There is no denying that Mrin Joseph is a role model for young Indian girls, not just for Keralites. It is a matter of great concern that some section of Indian media has used sexist remarks for her. This also shows the prevailing patriarchal attitudes that we Indians have. Hopefully, officers like Mrin Joseph will be a milestone in breaking the sad state of affairs. It should be noted here that grave injustice is being done in India to beautiful-looking officers by sheer objectification, where they are recognized by their physical appearances and looks rather than the work they are doing. Profile of Mrin Joseph. Mrin Joseph was born in Kottayam, Kerala. She has done schooling from New Delhi, as her father was working there. After completing schooling, she took admission St. Stephen's College, from where she has done BA honors. She was always considered a brilliant student. She was of double mind about further education after completing graduation. But, fortunately, she decided to go for civil services. She started preparation and took admission in a coaching institute in Mukherjee Nagar, Delhi. Mrin cracked civil services examination in 2012 and got 188 All India rank. Her first four choices of services were IAS, IFS, IPS and then IRS. She couldn't get any of the first two choices, as she belongs to general category. She was settled with IPS and got her home cadre. After completing her training from NPA, Hyderabad, she was posted at Ernakulam, rural as ASP-under-training. From this very first posting, Mrin Joseph attracted attention of general public, not for her looks but for her integrity and zeal to help people in need. She has always ensured to remain available on the call 24 hours if there is any need to anyone. Husband of Mrin Joseph. Mrin Joseph married Chris Abraham in 2015. C. Abraham is a doctor by profession and both of them were love when Mrin was studying at St. Stephen's College. They were just waiting for an opportunity when both of them will get settled with life before getting married. It is natural that social media users made some rude and lewd comments about this marriage. Some went to the extent of calling this marriage as heartbreaking for them. But, what was more surprising was the report of the marriage in some section of Indian media, where they again went to the extent of publishing the news in a sexist flavor. What's wrong with some of our Indian journalists? Controversies of Mrin Joseph. Mrin is not new to controversies. The Facebook post which had first appeared started it all. She became a national sensation and hence her name is being misused here and there. Recently, a fake Facebook account of Mrin Joseph claimed that she is against the system of reservation. As people are aware of the fact that injustice was done to her because of this reservation system, some of them started to take note of the post. Mrin Joseph had to use her social account to clarify that she has never made any statement and what's being shared over the social media is wrong. Something like this had also happened with Tina Dobby, UPSC Civil Services Topper, 2015. Mrin had also objected to a news report which was published in DNA calling her one among top 10 most beautiful IAS/IPS officers of India. This was highly sexist report and the intention was just to draw eyeballs. Mrin again comes forward and wrote an eye-opening response to this news report. Mrin was also severely criticized for a picture that was widely shared on social media. In the photo, she was seen in a lighter mood, smiling, with rising Malayalam superstar Niven Pauly. Again, Mrin comes forward and clarified the context in which the picture was taken by a Congress MLA.